guys, we're back. Got another unit here. This unit was having a hard time starting. It would start up in the morning fun. After a while, it would warm up and stuff like that. It would hesitate on starting. It would crank over quite a bit. I mean, you'd have to crank it for like 20, 30 seconds to get this sucker started. We went ahead and started to disassemble, took the doghouse out, took the valve cover out and cranked it over. And yeah, we found that 5 and 6, cylinder 5 and 6, O-rings on the high pressure rail seems to be broken because most of the oil pressure's actually being pushed out through those two cylinders. That causes a drop in oil pressure, and of course, well, that's what makes our injectors fire. So we're gonna go ahead and remove the tree, pressure tree, and reseal the thing, check the pucks, check the injectors. I'm gonna pull the injectors out and go ahead and reseal the injectors and put it back together, see if that takes care of a little problem. All right, let me show you guys what the oil is, where the oil's actually escaping from or leaking out of. I can't get too close to the injector, but I'm gonna try and see if I can zoom in so you guys can see it up close. And remember, it's cylinder 5, 4 and 5, sorry.
Allowing the oil to drain into the pan, back into the head, so we can go back to the pan. Just give it a few seconds. We're gonna go ahead and start removing the oil seals. This one wasn't leaking. We're still gonna replace it. I'll get to 4 and 5 and I'll see if I can get a little closer on 4 and 5. This is 4. And check out number 5. On these, what was messed up is these seals. I caused this right here with a pick, but over here on this side, you can see